My beloved brothers and sisters, every year Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives us the gift of Ramadan. If Allah wanted, He could have made all the months of the year exactly the same. He could have kept all time exactly the same in terms of spiritual value or in terms of the merit of the moment. But you and I know that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala chose not to do that. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala instead has chosen to separate the hours and the minutes in such a way that we would need to search for or make an effort to witness some of these most blessed moments and seasons. So one of these moments is the last third of the night, every single night. We're taught to make an effort to call out to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And in fact, Allah creates a need within us very often so that we look for ways and times of when to call out to Allah and how to call out to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And He loves it when we call out to Him.